Meanwhile, the Bishop Knights remain under the helm of Joel Allen, and they move from D3 to D2 after a 14-1 season a year ago. 18 returning varsity players are led by his senior quarterback, Jeffrey Jackson. The Knights looking at this new year as a clean slate with new opportunities.
One, we're all best friends. We all hang out at lunch and after football practice, after games, we're just one team.
Passionate about the game. Everybody loves football. A CIF championship, same as last year.